The psalm of the fifth week of Lent, year A. You are to be praised and highly exalted forever. Exalted forever, you are to be praised and highly exalted forever. Blessed are you, O Lord, God of our fathers, and to be praised and highly exalted forever. And blessed is your glorious holy name, and to be highly praised and highly exalted forever. You are to be praised and highly exalted forever. Blessed are you in the temple of your holy glory, and to be extolled and highly glorified. Blessed are you in the temple of your holy glory, and to be extolled and highly glorified. You are to be praised and highly exalted forever. Blessed are you upon the throne of your kingdom, and to be extolled and highly exalted. Blessed are you upon the throne of your kingdom, and highly exalted forever. You are to be praised and highly exalted forever. Blessed are you who sit upon cherubim and look upon the deeps, and to be praised and highly exalted forever, and to be praised and highly exalted forever. You are to be praised and highly exalted forever. Blessed are you in the firmament of the heavens, and to be sung and glorified forever. Blessed are you in the firmament of the heavens, and glorified forever. You are to be praised, in praise and praise and praise, and highly exalted forever. You are to be praised and highly exalted forever. You are to be praised and highly exalted forever.